Hugo Lloris, you've just captained Tottenham Hotspur into the semi-finals of the Champions League. How do you feel?
Very proud, very proud. It was a crazy night. Football can be crazy sometimes, and it was a lot of up and downs in terms of emotion. But at the end, I think the first leg made the difference. To not concede a goal is very important at home, and it helped us to reach the semi-final.
Talk us through the start of the game, because there were four goals in a 7-minute spell. As you said, crazy.
Yes. I think if we analyse a little bit the first half, we could have done better. We could have managed better the game. Because at this stage of the competition, you can't switch off. And this is probably what happened when we scored the second goal. But we are still learning, no? It's a great opportunity for the club and for a lot of players, because we don't used to be at this stage of the competition. But we show a lot of character and personality in second half. We suffer a lot, like we expected. But always in the game, we kept the belief, and this is why we go through. And thanks to Fernando, he made the difference with his header.
Tell us about the feeling when City scored right at the end, and obviously it goes to VAR. How can you sum it all up at that point, at that moment?
It was quite the end of the world, no? Because we made such effort, and to concede the goal in the last second, it would have been so devastating, you know? But during 10-15 minutes, it was very hard to accept, and then the referee changed the decision and cancelled the goal, and we breathe again. Yeah.
The switch of emotion from despair to joy in those few seconds is incredible.
Yeah, that's why it was difficult to realise at the end of the game that we go through. But I think it's a great moment to enjoy. We don't have too much time to be fair, because we play every 3-4 days, and it's going to be the case until the end of the season. So. You all know our ambition is to reach the top four for the first time consecutively, and try to even make our history bigger for the club.
You've been here a number of years. Where does this night rank among it all?
Yeah, probably one of the best, no? But we don't want to stop. We want to keep believing in our chance. We want to live again some great night and share that type of night with our fans, because they deserve the best. And we know in football you need the talent, you need the spirit, you need to work, but you need a bit of luck too, and it's part of football.